Okay, so here we are at the pulp mill today. And this giant washing machine right here. You can feel the ground shake. So here we are. Happy Friday to you. And to me too, I guess, if you can hear me. The pulp mill probably going to shut us off here pretty soon because I've never seen it this full before. Right into this tumbler, which it starts down there and goes all the way up there. And this, the ground just shakes. The good thing about it going into this spin cycle is it's nice and close. See how big those logs are? They don't want those at the mill, they're too big. That's roughly 33 tons of wood right there in those two bunks. Oh. this definitely isn't what I wanted on Friday. Throw up that tire. That's $400. That side panel was probably $900. I got that upper part too. So, yeah, lots of fun for a Friday.